our YouTube channel Coding Buddy. So today in this video we will see demonstration of our website which we have made using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. This website is all about Pune city. This website will guide you to explore Pune. It gives information about best temples, cafes, shopping places and gardens located at Pune. This website is also responsive. You can view it on different devices. We will see it at the end of this video. As you can see on the screen, we have sidebar on the left side. It contains some menus and beautiful menu icons. At the top of the sidebar, we have this logo here. And the quote under this logo shows that there is nothing that cannot found in Pune. Now we are on the homepage. So without further ado, explore Pune with us. Let's check all the menus one by one. When I click on this menu, we can see that famous temples in the Pune are listed here. To view more temples, we will use this slider. This slider is very easy to create and it also saves a space and gives beautiful look to our website. Now let's see some cafes in Pune which will help you to relax while traveling. These are some cafes which will surely help you to relax and enlighten your mood. So don't forget to check out one of these cafes. Wherever we go, we bring an item or clothes from that place as a memory. So our next menu will help you to choose the best shopping spot in Pune. If you love street shopping, this is code of sidebar. We use header tag and divided the code in divs. In first div, we have included logo and text. Then in another div, we created menus and icons. For every component, we have used classes, which will help in styling the web page. Now we are done with the sidebar. This is code for slider. Of course, we watch YouTube video for the reference. You can also watch this video. Link is given in the description box. Now let's see how we made this website responsive. We handle the size of components on the website for different devices using media queries. If device max size is 1200 pixel, then automatically increase the font size and padding. As the size of device decreases, so does the size of components in it. You can also create a website like this. As you keep trying, your skill will also improve. You will know how to handle transition animation of the video and subscribe to the channel. Follow Coding Buddy for more tech and coding related videos. See you all in the next video.